Luke Hazard, right now you are sitting next to the happiest man in Riot City Wrestling, because here comes vindication. Here comes vengeance. Here comes justice. And for a change, justice looks like a clown.
This man right here, another legendary status here in this country. And seeing him here tonight is just fantastic.
There is no greater ambassador of Australian wrestling around the world than that man there, Mick Moretti, the founder of the hashtag You're Gonna Notice Us, the founder of the hashtag Now We Conquer. This man is a walking, talking, living, breathing piece of Australian wrestling. He takes that with him everywhere he goes. And tonight, he might be taking a piece of Riot City home with him, the most important piece of Riot City.
Yeah.
But he's got to take
it. That is true, Sean, but he's got to take it from this man. Not gonna lie, Sean, this is who I've come to see.
You're kidding.
Look who's with him, Sean.
Yeah, I'm trying not to. Look, I'm just going to give you a spoiler alert right now, Haz. Rocky cheats. That's how the match ends. Rocky cheats. Because that's what he does. He cheats. The question is whether he will be able to out-cheat the Master of Mystery. Actually, there is another question. How deep in Rocky's head is Mick Moretti?
That's a good question there, Sean. Rocky Menero has been around for a very long time. He's seen it all. He's been there through it all. But not against someone quite like Mick Moretti.
You've seen the videos, I've seen the videos on the Riot City Wrestling YouTube, Facebook and Twitter. He thinks he's hearing voices. Very clear that that's what he says, he's hearing. No one else can hear them. That's not a healthy sign. Oh, wait a minute. Oh! Thank you very much, Mr. Moretti. Please, may I have another?
Oh.
Yep.
Wailing away on the difference, Tyler Daniels.
I'm sorry, I'm just learning for the first time what catharsis feels like.
You're supposed to be an unbiased journalist here, Sean.
I'll be able to be unbiased in about 10 seconds when they roll what's left of Tyler Daniels out of the ring. Oh, that felt good.
Got a look at the look on Rocky's face, though.
I'm too busy looking at the anguish on Tyler Daniels' face and enjoying it.
You've got to believe that the strategy now changes.
You know, there's only one thing I don't like about that. That he didn't get Madeline as well.
Oh, well.
Oh, look. Oh, look.
What's he done?
He's handcuffed the magnificent bitch. Mick Moretti didn't just come to play, Rocky. He came prepared.
Better get it in the ring now, referee.
Oh, Haz, I'm really liking this. And we are underway.
Uh-oh. Wow.
We are well and truly underway. It is now actually one-on-one. And I don't think the champs championship has ever been in so much danger.
Uh-oh. Oh.
We didn't get any fancy ring announcements. We didn't get any big fanfare. We got Mick Moretti taking care of business. Rocky now trying to get back in it. Chops of his own. Oh dear. Good night, nurse. Hey, Haz, if you came to see Rocky, look quickly, you may not see it for long.
Yeah, I'm a little bit concerned, but Yeah, you're right.
Oh, Moretti tying him up in the ropes.
Fantastic move there by Mick Moretti.
How do you even prepare for that?
You can't. There's no way you can prepare.
And look at that. Every time you think he's mucking around, every time you think he's goofing off, he's just luring you into another trap.
Wow.
The leader of the Green Nation absolutely eating up the canvas. Two count there.
The athleticism from this man is astonishing.
He has spent all the time since Battle for Supremacy in December thinking about this, preparing for this, getting ready for this. Oh, Rocky there. Rocky not about to be outdone that quickly. If he can slow this down, if he can regain control, he'll have a chance to actually get somewhere with his offense.
That's where Rocky does the best work, when he slows these things down.
Oh my God, look at the strength. Moretti though, trying to knee him in the head. Rocky does a squat. That's incredible power.
Back to the knees.
Withstanding it, still holding it. My God, and another squat. Can he get back up? He does.
That's why he's the champ, Sean.
Oh, the Maltese Falcon, well and truly poured out of iron. You can't coach that kind of strength.
He truly is A-Town's finest right there, Sean.
Little known fact, Moretti and I go to the same barber.
You should get your money back.
Rocky now back in his groove. Following up with that patented elbow. He's feeling good now. Tide has well and truly turned.
Rocky Menero, jawjacking with the residents of Riot City here.
Yeah, that's a level of confidence I wasn't expecting given the way his mindset's been coming into this match. Something's happened. He's managed to regain his thoughts a little bit. Maybe withstanding that first storm of offense from Mick, maybe withstanding that first set of shenanigans has given him newfound confidence.
That shows the experience level of one Rocky Menero though, Sean. He's able to bring that back to center.
Can't deny that. Regardless of what you think of the man, I think he said it best when he said that he is the stepfather of Australian wrestling. You may not love me, but you will respect me.
Oh.
Oh, that's not the right thing to do to Mick Reddy. He likes that. And I mean in the disturbing way.
Starting to get back into the head of Rocky Menero. Blocks it. Big forearm of his own. Slip into the corner, follows it through. And sending him back.
Moretti is all over him. Oh. I think we can charitably call that a hip attack.
Yeah, that's the way.
Classic monkey flip. Vintage Moretti there. Cover. Still just a two count.
Very close though. Rocky Menero rolls to the outside. Can't lose his championship out there.
Trying to get some advice perhaps from Madeline, but she's a little tied up right now.
Oh, good one, Sean.
You know, I kind of hope Moretti's lost the keys.
She'll be out here all night if that's the case, Sean.
Okay, fine. I hope someone finds the keys after this match. Moretti perhaps a little too quick to get out there. Oh! Watch out there in the front row, folks.
Ringside fans getting a lot more of Mick Moretti than they expected to.
Rocky now saying, I'll take the count-out victory if that's what it takes. Using that championship's advantage to the full. Can't lose the title on a count-out or a disqualification. Can keep it, though.
A win's a win when you're the champ, Sean.
Yeah, well, as per usual, Menero willing to take the shortcut. Why am I not surprised? Reddy rolls back in. This match will continue. Back into... No! Had it ready.
Rocky holds on.
Reddy slides through. Almost takes out the referee. Two count.
Oh. Trading huge forearms here.
Moretti is used to being out-muscled. Moretti is used to being hit by bigger men. His brother-in-arms, Jack Bonza, loves to hit him. He's able to withstand this. He make himself a champ here as well. Oh! Moretti again with... Sorry, Rocky again with the shortcut. Moretti ready for it. Beautiful.
Death Valley driver there from Mick Moretti, but can he capitalize, Sean?
I don't think so. Both men are down. And as we like to say, has its gut check time now. Oh, no.
Your mate's back.
Yeah, he was never my mate.
Look at that shirt.
It's hideous. Apparently he's found the keys. I'll get out of the ring, Daniels. You've got no business being here. Moretti. Flatliner! Oh, my God. Daniels, a finishing maneuver. Moretti is rocked. Sets him up for roll of the dice.
Snake eyes.
That is going to be it. Moretti is going to retain. Thanks to Tyler Daniels again.
Oh.
No!
He kicked out.
Thank everything. Moretti is still in this match.
Oh, Rocky's gone up the top.
He wants that big Falcon elbow. Moretti is in perfect position. But he's up. Oh, rocket launcher. Down goes the Maltese Falcon. Ready, a house of fire. Oh! Good night, Mr. Daniels. Madeline, I don't think you want to be up there for very long. You will not like what happens. Oh! But I am very much a fan of what just happened.
Uh-oh.
Rocky, don't turn around. You're not going to like the view.
You're on your own again, Menero.
This is going to be it. Got him up.
Fisherman Buster. Oh. Stomps his head to the mat.
Cover.
One, two.
What? Oh, my. Just a two count there.
So many close two counts in this match, Sean.
Moretti going up top.
Oh.
Daniels with the assist, pulling Menero out of the way. Oh, my God. Flipped him around. He turned him inside out. What? Oh, my God.
Your winner and still the Riot City Wrestling Champion.
He did it.
Rocky Menero.
He did it, Sean.
He didn't just do it, Has. He did it clean. He legitimately won that. Rocky Menero has gotten past the demons in his mind, has gotten past the curse of Moretti, and is still the Riot City Wrestling Champion.
You've got to believe 2020 is going to have a lot for this group right here.
I don't believe it. Never did I think I would be saying that Menero had kept the belt like that. Moretti is incensed. And I know we're only half a show in, but that is the biggest shock of 2020 so far.
You've got to believe that Moretti could have had that one had it not been for the assist from Tyler Danielson.
What an incredible effort by the No Guitar Rockstar, the Grinning Dragon, the Rapscallion. We love having him here at Riot City, and we wish he was our champion right now.